This tutorial is for anyone that needs to make a payment against an invoice in Kaui. This feature is available depending on your user roles and permissions. By default, KillBill pays invoices automatically as long as the customer account has a valid default payment method. However, this default behavior is disabled under the following conditions. The customer account does not have a default payment method, or the customer account has been tagged with a system tag, such as auto pay off or manual pay, which suppress automatic payments. To make a payment against an invoice, go to the account page and click on Invoices. Select the invoice that needs to be paid. Go to the credit card icon and click on Make Payment. Select External if the payment will not be processed through KillBill, for example, a check payment. The amount defaults from the invoice balance. You can change this amount if the customer is making a partial payment. For payment method, leave the field blank. In a case where you don't want to make an external payment and need to make a payment with an existing payment method, select it from the drop-down and make sure the external checkbox is not selected. To use the account's default payment method, leave the field blank. Select a reason and add any necessary comments. Adding comments is optional. The reason and comment entries display on the timeline page. Click Save, and you're taken back to the invoice statement, which reflects the new balance. Below the invoice are payment details, which include the amount and status of the payment. For more information, please visit docs.killbill.io to learn more about Kaui, its features, and configurations.